Don't miss a supermoon and partial eclipse on Tuesday, September 17th. At its peak, 8% of the moon will be covered, visible across the Americas, Europe, the Middle East, and Africa. Supermoons occur when the moon is closest to Earth in its orbit, making it appear brighter and causing higher tides. But there's more. In the northern hemisphere, the moon will rise around sunset, lighting up the sky with a massive, colorful moon on one horizon and the setting sun on the other. As we approach the autumnal equinox, the eastern horizon and the moon's path align at a shallower angle, so the moon rises at sunset for a few nights in a row. That's why the September full moon is called the harvest moon. It once gave farmers extra light to work into the night during the busy harvest. This harvest moon will be putting on quite the celestial show. If you capture pictures, we'd love to see them.